The gunman is dead after an officer-involved shooting that took place at a very popular mall in Birmingham, Alabama. Here's what we know so far. This is a look at the scene. Witnesses call it very chaotic. Police say the shooter got into a fight, which led to shots being fired. We know at least two other people, including a 12-year-old girl, were taken to the hospital for gunshot wounds. The mall released this statement right here saying it's working with police and the mall will stay closed today.